explosion in central London.
Can we find the Home Secretary?
I'd like to be able to tell the ambassador whether her husband is alive or dead.
Can you hear me?
No.
The American ambassador was nearly widowed last night. This was Russia. They've attacked us at sea and at home.
You can still leave me.
I'd leave me for him.
Did you sleep with him?
No.
Are you planning to?
Yeah.
The Tory party has received donations from Russian sources.
Members of my government are involved. It could be anyone.
The call is coming from inside the house. And three Americans just got blown up inside the house.
The last time we surveilled one of these, it almost ended in NATO.
Everything is pointing to him.
I should have knocked.
If the Prime Minister doesn't step down, we'll force him out.
You're going to get yourself killed.
You made a tactical error, and it was deadly.
It's the cost of doing business.
Don't ever say those words to me again.
You dug up a conspiracy inside this government.
You think you're playing chess, but actually you're playing checkers.
She is not a vice president.
She's running with scissors right into my staff and me.
The vice president is on her way to London.
Does she know about me?
Yeah, she definitely knows.